Last one is on the CD. Yeah, come on. Praise the Lord, praise the Lord. How everybody doing? That's what's up. This song I want to minister is called Protected.
Yes.
And you know, this song bears a lot of significance with me because it was a time where I didn't feel protected, even as a Christian. Being in a room by yourself and you don't want to close your eyes totally to pray because you know the enemy that real. You know what I'm saying? Hey, seriously. So, you know, it took a while for me to really, you know what I'm saying, get by myself. I didn't care where I was at to get to the point where, you know what I'm saying, I could fully get what God was trying to get to me because, you know, the spirit of fear wasn't there. You know what I'm saying? So, you know, I wrote this one for people who might have a spirit of fear, whether they in the world and you feel like you got to hold on to your security blanket, you're still grinding, you're still doing this and you're still doing that and you're scared to let it go because if you let it go, you might feel like you ain't going to make it. You know what I'm saying? But the devil is a lie. Amen. Go ahead, bro. Yeah. You can turn me up. Yeah. Hallelujah. Thank you, Lord. Okay.
Yeah.